after this one. Take a breath after this one. Take a breath after this one. There are four dancers right now. Thank you very much.
Now, as you told.
Now, I was talking to these ladies backstage. I said, what's your favorite Chubby Checker song? And they told me, no, not Hans Smithers. They told me the twist. And I said, be quiet. And I said, I know one even better than the twist. And they said, let's twist again. I said, no! Better than let's twist again. Well, this one, you take the karate and the monkey, you put them together, you got yourself karate monkey! Years ago, and he put us on the same show. Man, it was like one of the twin powers activated. It was explosive. For both of those people that came to the show.
And we had to go on stage after this. How fucking annoying.
Oh, we kept in contact and we went and played his wedding one time. Oh, very great. So, now the sad part of the story is our longtime guitar player, the Flesh Hammer, passed away earlier this year. Yes, thank you. And, oh man, so I mentioned this sports song single earlier, and so we're going to do one of Jeff's songs, and I know that he would He's smiling. He's smiling down right now to have Graham here on stage because he loved Graham as well. So this song is about a woman. Yeah, go ahead and put your hands together. That's true. Yeah! He loved this man. So Jeff wrote this, Flash Hammer wrote this song about this young lady. And, the song explains it. It says, it goes, "You better slow that little red wagon down."
Guitar and the drum monitor. Thank you.
Should I say something in this pregnant pause?
Yes. Say something.
In Schubelinzi, Victor. Did you say you were pregnant?
I'm
she's really